Whoa, that's so much stuff that we did this year. But I think we're running out of time, so probably we should sum it up. Is there someone who could do it?
Yeah,
Roger?
I can do it, no worries. So basically we did this and
Roger,
that
you're on mute, I think.
and yeah, now you can hear me, right?
All good.
Anyway, so summing that up, so we talked a lot about product, so we did so many great new features around the publisher, but also loads of integrations. Maybe Wes, can you give us an overview there again?
Yeah, of course. I mean, I already wanted to quickly jump in, but I think we did 13 new integrations that we brought to our users this year. The ones that I really like, for example, are Figma, the Adobe Creative Cloud, maybe even AEM. But I mean, next to these different sorts of integrations, we of course did a lot of improvements on the publisher. We have our new project templates. There's so much stuff that was going on actually.
And to actually add on to that, I think my favorite part is the improved UI of the platform, including the integrations. We've, of course, worked on the guidelines as well this year, which I think has been a huge product. But as well, there's many other projects that are happening and carrying into 2021. So I'm really excited to see what happens, not just from this year, but next year as well.
That would be a game changer and really bring us forward and make the product even better. And I think this is only possible by, closely listening to our customers and obviously also the market. But I think we've been, it sometimes can be overwhelming the level of feedback that we got,
Yeah, that I
but
can tell you actually, because I've looked at the numbers for this year and we've had around 9,000 requests from customers, with reports or, like feedback and so on. So it's clearly been a huge load of this very valuable information, but definitely also a lot of work and a lot of interactions that are extremely helpful.
yeah, I
But
mean, imagine also how many people have joined this year. So it has been, we're now like 150 people. Also, thankfully, a few more that help you covering all these requests and make the product better. And one thing that I kind of, was for me a really big step forward is the launch of Frontify Desktop in the end of the year. It's actually following our vision to enable everyone in the organization to be part of building the brand and, getting closer to their native work environment and really make sure that every single person benefits from using Frontify. And I think that's really big, and we'll continue exactly that route in the next year. So I would like to thank you as a, representatives of the whole team. All of you did an amazing job this year. It has been hard, on many angles, but I think we really made the best out of it. And it has been kind of an equally amazing year than the others, with some different perspectives, but really thank you for all the great work. And I wish you great holidays and see you next year. Bye-bye, everyone.
Bye-bye. Bye.
See you soon. Bye. We have all grown in different ways this year, and we are really happy that you trust us with your brand. And because of you, we were able to attract even more talent to join our vision to create the future of brand management. We have a lot of exciting stuff in store for you next year, and we hope you stick around to learn more about it very soon. With that, I wish you a happy brand new year and see you soon. Bye.